Hi children, welcome to the lesson. In this lesson, we are going to test the pH value of some chemicals. It is given in the textbook. Let us do an activity to test the pH value of various chemicals. For this, we require pH papers, watch glasses or small bottle lids to hold the test solutions, and we have to take some water. It is better to take distilled water because distilled water is neutral. Here we are going to take hydrochloric acid, vinegar, that is acetic acid, sodium hydroxide, that is NaOH, and copper sulfate, CuSO4. First of all, we have to prepare the diluted solutions of these chemicals. Hydrochloric acid, that is HCl. Next one, vinegar, that is acetic acid. We have to test these chemicals and observe the pH values. By comparing the pH values, we have to say whether it is strong acid or strong base, like that. Here we have prepared 4 diluted solutions and now inserting pH paper in each solution and observe the color change of the pH paper. Look carefully. Hydrochloric acid, vinegar, sodium hydroxide, and copper sulfate. Now we have to compare the colors of the pH paper with the given color on the pH paper bundle. Look here, hydrochloric acid is having 1 pH. An acid is a substance which, when mixed with water, releases H plus ions or hydrogen plus ions, and a base is a substance that releases OH minus or hydroxide ions when mixed with water. The strength of an acid or base can be ascertained by finding out the concentration of H plus or hydrogen ions in it. pH value of a solution quantifies the concentration of the H plus ions in the solution. Now we have conducted a test of pH of HCl, acetic acid, NaOH, and copper sulfate solutions. By observing these values, we have to say whether it is strong or weak, acid or base. pH value is expressed on the pH scale. The pH scale ranges from 0 to 14. We know that a neutral solution has a pH value of 7. Example for that is distilled water. An acidic solution has a pH value of less than 7. A basic solution has a pH value of more than 7. Look here, look the image carefully. When we go left, the acidic nature will increase. When we go right to 7, it will be increasing in basic nature. A pH paper is a paper that has been treated with acid or base indicator so that it changes to a specific color when it comes in contact with a solution, indicating its pH value. By comparing the resultant color to the scale or legend given on the packaging, we can ascertain the pH value of the solution. In our activity, HCl is having pH value as 1, and acetic acid, that is vinegar, and also copper sulfate. Both are having 3 as pH. Look here again. Based on the test conducted here, we can say that pH value and nature of the test solution samples. HCl with a pH value of 1, that is acidic, strong acid. Next one, vinegar or acetic acid has a pH value of 3. It is slightly weaker than HCl. Again, sodium hydroxide has a pH value of 14. Observe that dark green, that is a strong base. And copper sulfate has a pH value of 3, that is also acidic in nature. In this activity, HCl is strong acid and sodium hydroxide is strong base, depending on the pH values. As a salt of a weak base and a strong acid, that is here copper oxide and sulfuric acid, it produces copper sulfate. That copper sulfate salt is indeed acidic in nature. It must be noted that the concentration of the solution impacts the pH value of the solution. Also, care must be taken that the water used to prepare the aqueous solutions has a neutral pH value, so that the test results are accurate. Otherwise, it may be differ. Observe the images here. pH paper dipped in hydrochloric acid and pH paper dipped in diluted HCl. Observe the difference carefully. In this way, we can test the pH value of various chemicals.